Bagamat hindi umabot ang Nagoya Diamond Dolphins sa finals ng 2022 to 2023 season ng Japan B-League, kontento pa rin si Ray Parks Jr. sa kanilang kampanya. Kung ano ang naging assessment ng Filipino import sa kabuuang performance ng kanyang koponan, ito ang isiniwalat niya sa ulat ni Rafael Bandairel.
Kinapos ang Nagoya Diamond Dolphins sa kanilang kampanya ngayong taon matapos nilang malaglag sa B-League playoffs kontra sa eventual champions Ryukyu Golden Kings. Pero para kay Ray Parks Jr., hindi naman sayang ang season na ito dahil nakapulot ng aral ang kanyang buong koponan.
Definitely said not to stand for ourselves this season, and we've been continuing to grow as a team. As you can see, each year we're getting better, we're learning more of the system, and yeah, I mean, even if we didn't make it all the way to the finals, I feel like the team achieved a lot this year, and I'm excited for what's in store.
Naging malaking problema para kay Parks ngayong season ang kanyang kalusugan, kaya hindi na nakapaglaro ang Filipino import para sa Nagoya simula pa noong ika-8 ng Marso. Kaya naman, simple lang ang kanyang hiling para sa susunod na B-League season.
Well, our goal for next season is to be healthy and to really win a championship. Still, that's still the goal from day one since everybody came here, and we really want to achieve that.
Nagtapos ang Nagoya sa ika-4 na pwesto ng liga ngayong taon matapos makalikom ng koponan ng kartadang 43 wins at 17 losses. Rafael Bandairel, PTV Sports.